As for weapons, we put those back on, and I think we're good. We could probably sell the old Corvette since we're just not going to be using it. Take these off, though. So we don't sell it with those. Now, let's get everybody off doing their own thing. We'll let them kind of regen. Oh my god, it's a zombie! Alright, we good. So, everybody back to their fucking stations, please, after you eat. And after you apparently get entertained. Who's taking up the station? Okay. See, this is where it gets kind of claustrophobic, is... There's four people in this tiny ship. And Squid Emma. Okay, so. We're good. Let's go back to the map. Actually, we want it to land again anyway, so. We'll just make Squid Dude do all the dirty work. Go, Emma. Do our bidding. Talk to your squid brethren. If they don't have quests, I don't give a damn. I don't think they have quests. Wow. Telling your own squid people to go away, that's just rude. Okay. Wait, why is it still as a Tommel Gurgle? It's supposed to be Emma Wiper. This isn't what it was supposed to be. No, not as a Tommel Gurgle. It's goddamn Emma Wiper, not Gurgle. There we go. Alright, now we're moving. Realistic engine's not powered. What do you mean? Oh! Why are you over here and not navigating, dingus? Ooh, that looks cool though. I'm down. I wanna go to Tumor. And I kinda wanna get in a fight, but at the same time I kinda just wanna get there. P, have you ever watched FU? Oh, Futurama. Yeah, I mean, yeah. Scanners have detected a damaged pod drifting through space. There appears to be a life sign aboard in stasis. The pod is badly damaged and may explode. We could rescue the occupant, but risk severe damage to our ship. What is your... What do you say, Steve? Are you still here? You're the captain. Do I open it up and risk our fucking ship? Our brand new ship? Always open it? Okay. New crewmate added. Okay. What? It's like a robot! It's like a robot! Bro. Race, drone. Dude. It's a goddamn robot. It's a robot. Well, since it's a robot, we need to give it a bot name. How about Horny Jessica, or whatever the hell that Twitch spam bot's name was. Good. Horny Jessica. I don't remember. I think it was something Jessica. I don't know if it was Horny Jessica or what have you, but it was something. We need to give it a spam bot name. Everybody's sad and pissy. Can you guys go feed yourselves? You guys can take care of yourselves. It's you. We found your brain and put it in the robot. That's very kind of you. Okay. Can we even give Horny Jessica a weapon? I'm pretty sure we probably can. Wait, Horny Jessica Quinton? I didn't get rid of the last name? Ah, well, it's fine. I'll leave it there. Horny Jessica Quinton it is. Okay, hurry up and we gotta get a move on. Everybody's gonna get bored eventually. You just gotta let it slide. Let's go. The barren desert, we'll do it. This is hostile ship, friendly ship. It better not be that guy. It better not be that guy. If it's that guy, I'll be upset. It's what? It said friendly ship. Yeah, oh, I need to get rid of that. I completely forgot to get rid of the other ship. Yeah, the particle seems to shoot quite quickly, which is nice. But it's the bullets themselves move fairly slow. I thought I was gonna get hit by that. Ooh, that rocket's gonna hit. That's one down. They're shooting at my other ship, so I can pretty much just get right up on this guy. Take him out. He was aiming for my other ship, which wasn't moving, and he didn't hit it, because there was like, A, an asteroid in front of it, and B, apparently his accuracy is just garbage. So good. Why not pilot two ships? You're correct, I just don't have the equipment for it. If I could purchase the equipment for it, I would. Yeah, so here's what we'll do. We won't sell the other ship, but we're gonna wait because we don't have the equipment. Well, maybe we do, we might have just salvaged some. Let's see. Optimally, I'd want one more person, but yeah, like I said, it's gonna require getting a lot more, it's gonna require getting a lot more people. Is this like a food station MK2? It looks like it is. I'll put this on the other ship. It looks like an MK2 food station. Another issue is the other ship doesn't have much energy, because it's kind of shitty. but we'll work with it. Yeah. Okay. Let's go. We're almost there. Life sign. Let's go check it out. Yeah, we'll probably just leave the second one without scanners. I don't think you'd need multiple scanners. Let's send these three out, and let's leave those two to just chill. What are you? Who are you? That's a rude question. Why are any of us here? Does living here seem odd? If you must know, I prefer to stay far away from human space. It was the corporations who left Earth first way back when and tried to leave the rest to die. They sold survival to the highest bidder. You know, Earth was only recovered for profit. The companies were the only thing the old empire couldn't kill. They still own us today. Huh. All right, this guy's weird. Is there anything else, though? Or is that it? Is it just this weird guy? It might just be the weird guy. Yeah, it was just the weird guy. Okay. All right. Okay, so, gentlemen, ladies, I think that's it for today. We did accomplish what we wanted to accomplish. We got our new ship. We, got two new crew members, which was completely, not what we had anticipated, but we're going to, Next time we're gonna try and allocate a few crew members over to the second ship. I think what we're gonna do is make, I think we're gonna make Dude Awesome the captain of the second ship, and then get those two new crew or one of the two crew members over to that one, and try and get another crew member to go over to that one. So we have three and three, or no, just two and three, because we'd only want navigation and... So what we have now is perfect. We would probably send Dude Awesome and Horny Jessica Quinton over to the second ship to man that one. And then go from there. Actually, no, it'd probably be Etherosis as the captain of the second ship. Because we'd want somebody who can replace, somebody with really good stats who can replace. Because nobody else has the same navigational stats that Dude Awesome has. However, Horny Jessica Quinton could always take over Etherosis' job on this ship. Therefore, we would probably want Etherosis to be the new captain so we can make Horny Jessica Quinton take over Etherosis' job. And send, so we'd probably just send, or maybe we just send the two new ones over, and just make Horny Jessica Quinton the new captain of the second ship. Regardless, we'll figure that out tomorrow, but, I hope you guys enjoyed the stream. Thank you so much for watching. I had an awesome time. This game is fantastic. I hope you guys are really enjoying watching it, because I'm really enjoying playing it, so if you guys are enjoying watching it, I mean, I guess that's a win-win. Right. So, thanks so much for watching. If you enjoyed the stream and you're a new viewer, you can click the follow button below the stream to get a notification every time I go live. As well as you can follow me on Twitter at twitter.com/paperbatvg. If you have any questions, you can ask me there, and I usually am checking Twitter pretty much all day. So, if you need me, hit me up there. If not, oh well, that's fine. I'll see you guys tomorrow, and